okay, now that we know how to set up a DJ playlist, I want to set up a karaoke playlist. This is for putting the singer's name on the screen, which in your little demo we'll see in this little monitor right up here. But it will appear on the singer's monitor as well as any exterior monitors you're using for the audience. That way they can say, hey, they're up next, and they can get ready, and it kind of makes your show have a better flow to it. You can also do a couple other things with this, but we'll just get started with putting the singer's name up on the screen and also building a list with the singer's names for your reference as well. Most people come up, they're going to give you a slip with their name on it, or they're just going to come up and tell you what song they want to hear. You know, everywhere is different, so you'll get a combination of both. So say somebody comes up to you named Bob, and he wants to sing Elvis, Viva Las Vegas. So what you're going to do now is click over in this effects button. Then we're going to go to video effects, click on karaoke, and hit activate. This now brings up a white karaoke box. What I do is I click and I drag it over on top of the other deck here because I'm not really using that deck, so I just kind of throw it over there. Now we're going to click back to browser so we can find our songs and look up the song that Bob had requested. I start typing in. I see the green one for karaoke. I click, drag it over to the white box, just as we did with the DJ into the black box. We're going to put the karaoke over into the white box. When you let go, it automatically asks for the singer's name. So, Bob. I hit OK. And let's get a couple other ones ready to go as well. Let's say Debbie wants to sing Patsy Cline Crazy. I see it pop up here. I click, drag, drop. Debbie. Okay. Then I get, let's say John wants to sing some Michael Jackson Thriller. No problem. Thriller. Click, drag, drop. That was John. Sorry. John. So, I now have three singers in line. Starting from top to bottom, that's the way that it goes. This little button down here will automatically play the next song. Now, if you accidentally close out of this, or you just want to close out of it, we now have this green karaoke button highlighted here. Even if you click outside of it, it will stay green, so you can see it. All you have to do is double-click, and boom, your list comes back up, and it's ready to go. Now, what we're going to do here is play the next song. So, Bob comes up. You were playing your DJ music. You call up Bob. Please come on up, Bob, singing Viva Las Vegas by Elvis. As he approaches, you can simply just give Bob the mic. He's ready to go. All you have to do is click this button down here, and it automatically throws a song in there and starts playing for you. Now you got, in the upper right-hand corner, or left-hand corner of the screen, Viva Las Vegas by Bob. Bob's killing it right now. So, towards the end of the song, we will start to see the next singer appear up here in the screen. It will say prepare next. In this case, Crazy by Debbie. And there it is. So, you have a little dead air coming up here. Bob's about to be done singing. Now he's done. Alright, did a great job, Bob. Round of applause for Bob. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to call up Debbie. Singing Crazy by Patsy Cline. Debbie approaches. It's as simple as clicking this button whenever she's ready. And again, towards the end of the song, we'll see Prepare Next, John for Thriller. Call up. Alright, give a round of applause for Debbie. Come on up, John. Thriller. Come on up, John. John gets the mic. He's ready to go. You just simply click. And boom. It's like magic. And let's say you got done with your group of singers and now you want to take a break. As a karaoke host, you can't sit there for 3 or 4 hours straight and do karaoke. You're going to need to take some breaks. So it's just as easy as that. When John's done wrapping up his song, you can walk away
to see if I still feel.
Take a break, do what you got to do. We'll be back in 15 minutes for more karaoke, folks. And that's basically how you want to run your karaoke playlist. Thank you.